Tonight, Senator Bob Corker is sticking to his guns, saying he doesn't even believe he's being considered as a possible running mate for Donald Trump. But the Chattanooga businessman met with the Republican presidential hopeful to talk about policies.
We talked bigger picture, really relative to foreign policy, domestic issues that matter a great deal. That's a little bit about how the campaign's unfolding, but it was more of a, you know, we had never talked other than on the phone. It was more of a sort of get to know each other kind of meeting.
That meeting took place at the Trump Tower in New York. Corker is the chairman of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee.